And that's why the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said that a man will come on Yawm al-Qiyamah, and that man will say, and this man in the dunya, all he did was worship Allah. From the moment that he reached adulthood until the moment he died, all he did was worship Allah. So he will come on Yawm al-Qiyamah and he will say, oh Allah, on this day I want to be rewarded according to my actions, not because of your mercy. A whole life of worship. I want to be rewarded in accordance to my actions. So Allah will take that lifetime of worship and ibadah and place it on one side of the scale. And in the opposite side of the scale, Allah will place all of the blessings that He bestowed upon that man. And when the scale is, when both things are placed on the scale, it will be seen that that whole lifetime of worship was only equal to half the blessing of eyesight. It's all it was equal to. Before hearing and speaking and touching and every other blessing, only equal to half the blessing of eyesight. The fact that you can see, and you don't even need to think about seeing, you don't even have to consciously program yourself to see, but you've seen from the moment that you were born until probably the moment that you will die is such a great blessing that a lifetime of worship will not equate it. So the man, when he will see this, he will say, oh Allah, I want your mercy, I want your mercy. So Allah will enter him into Jannah through His mercy subhanahu wa ta'ala.